when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. When the moment comes, you'll say, I live.
We're taught from a very young age to always have a vision. Grandpa tells you to keep your eye on the ball. Mom tells you you can't achieve something if you can't actually see yourself doing it. The optometrist asks you what letters and numbers you can see from across the room to help you achieve that perfect vision. Your favorite high school English teacher encourages you to make a vision board because it helps to envision yourself actually completing goals. You've had a vision for what high school would look like since the first time you watched High School Musical. And this year, the year of 2020, has been anything but your perfect vision. This year, you weren't able to cheer on your favorite baseball players or attend the biggest swim meet of the year. You weren't able to dance your heart out or take your final bow. You didn't get to go to prom, at least not the prom you envisioned. Hundreds of students, dancing, laughing, hugging. The perfect vision of a perfect prom night has vanished. Graduation will look different, feel different, and be different than the thousands of graduation ceremonies before yours. To our seniors, this feeling of change isn't a new concept. They've had to accept that from a very young age, monumental events happen that somehow change the course of their lives. They've entered the world during 9/11, and they are now graduating during a global pandemic. These events have shaped you, changed you, and will continue to affect you for the rest of your life. The visions you've had haven't always matched reality, and you're stronger, more empathetic, and more mature. Your visions may have changed, but you haven't lost sight. Sight of hope, sight of love, sight of unity. We hope that this video, this digital piece of history, shows you why having a vision is so important. When the world has you feeling unsure, always look to the future. Keep your dreams alive. When the world brings you darkness, always look for light. Your sight may not always be 20/20, but no one can ever take away your vision.
Dear class of 2020, so I guess senioritis hit you all really hard, huh? Because you didn't show up to the second half of the semester. I think that's the longest recorded senior ditch day in history. I know every senior wants to make their senior year really memorable, but you all have maybe been a little bit too extra on this one with the whole pandemic thing. Memories. Let's look back at some of the memories we had in the last 4 years. 4 years ago,
you were all driving us crazy with fidget spinners and flipping water bottles.
I started high school with you guys, knowing even less about Hillsdale than you did.
The bell still didn't make sense.
I was planning my wedding and marveling at how adorable my new little advisory of freshmen was.
I didn't know you at all.
We know that wherever you go next, you're all graduates of TikTok University at the very least, which is why I'm honored to present the class of 2020 with the Megan Thee Stallion Award for Excellence for being classy, bougie, and ratchet.
When I think about the scary times we are in, I feel comforted knowing that change is possible and the future is secure with you all as our leaders.
So we hope you remember for the next 4 years and beyond
that your words give you power and your heart gives you guidance.
That you are all scientists capable of asking critical questions about the world of molecules that surround you.
That we will all be here waiting for you to visit and catch up on your achievements.
Continue to be engaged, active, global citizens, and to please stop by for hugs in 18 to 24 months when that is allowed again.
So good luck, Hillsdale class of 2020.
We love you.
Love you.
Hey everyone, I'm Mr. Cottrell and I teach health ed here at Hillsdale with Mr. Madison. First, I'd like to say foremost, congratulations to the class of 2020. We are so proud of you. You are pioneers, for no other class has had to endure what you all have had to experience. Moving forward, keep that sense of adventure, continue to be resilient, and know that this time has taught you you can live through and survive anything. Not only is the community of Hillsdale behind you, but the entire world is rooting for the class of 2020.
Hey, class of 2020. Ms. Romstead here, gonna play a quick song on the ukulele. I can't vouch for the singing.
There are places you'll remember all through your life, though some may change, some forever, not for better. Some will go and some will remain. All these places have their moments, like teachers and friends you'll always recall, and I know you'll always stop and think about them.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You've done such amazing things on Hillsdale's campus. I know you're gonna go out into the world and do amazing things there as well. Don't forget us, we definitely won't forget you. Please come back and visit as soon as possible. We love you, be well.
Hi seniors, congratulations. I have many of you for Chinese for 3 years. But I don't have you this year, so it's kind of sad that I cannot say goodbye to you guys in person. But I hope everybody is doing well, and congratulations. And when you come back from to visit from college, I hope you can stop by Chinese room and say hi to me, okay? 好,再见! And 恭喜,你们要上大学了!
Hi, this is a message from Mrs. Mary Yuchi to you!
Hi folks! I'm gonna miss seeing you around the halls at Hillsdale. I hope as you start your life, you work hard and that you are always kind. I have a joke for you. How do you keep warm in a cold room? Well, you go to the corner because it's always 90 degrees. Also, I wrote a cheer for you. Are you ready? Sine, cosine, cosine, sine, cosine, cosine, sine, sine. Yay! Good luck!
I was really excited and looking forward to your graduation. You were the first class I had as advisees for both freshman and sophomore year. And I was looking forward to giving you all hugs on graduation day. And now I'm just gonna substitute that with a virtual hug. Love you all. Congratulations, I wish you the best of luck, and please remember us at Hillsdale and come back and visit. Mr. Hardick.
Well, you all thought you were class of 2020, but it turns out instead you're class of COVID-19. That's okay. You've all grown so much. We're proud of each and every one of you, and I look forward to your in-person visit once we're able to visit again.
Class of 2020, one of the great joys in my life every May is celebrating graduation with my seniors. And I'm going to miss that live experience, as I know you'll miss that live experience so very much. But you know, that doesn't diminish how proud I am of you and how excited I am for you about your futures. So I want you to know I'm thinking about you and I'm going to be with you in spirit always.
Hi, class of 2020, Ms. Robledo here. I got to know you as freshmen and sophomores, and I'm so thankful for all that you taught me about compassion, about strength, and how to defeat the seniors when you're sophomores at Night for a Cure. I cannot wait to see all you're going to do in this world. You're all on many different paths, unique to you, and I just cannot wait to see you all set the world on fire in a good way. I love and miss you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm really proud of you guys. Woot woot!
Hello, class of 2020. This is Mrs. Myman, also known as Dean's Mom, with a video message for you since we can't be together, sadly, on May 28th for your graduation. But as a mom, I am compelled to share with you some motherly advice. So these three things: working hard, being nice, surrounding yourself by good or with good people. They are all ways that are going to allow you to essentially live your best life, which is what we want, right? As you embark on this thing called adulthood. So congratulations, class of 2020. I'm so excited for all of you as you start on this new adventure and all of the endeavors that you're going to undertake. Congratulations and best of luck.
All right, this one goes out to the class of 2020. Feel free to join along, sing along with me if you want. And here we go. Here's to a class of Hillsdale. Here's to a class that has such a tale. Cause we're here for the memories. The memories of Hills, memories of Hillsdale. Everybody graduate. Everybody graduates. And there's a class that we remember. Oh yeah. When you started at Hillsdale, it was such a short time. Now we have to say farewell. Now you'll soon be leaving. A new life has begun. But always please remember that where you go or what you do, you will still be in our hearts. There'll be a place right here with you. Oh, memories bring back you. Class of 2020, much love, peace.
Congratulations, seniors, on your high school graduation. Be proud of all your hard work and everything you've accomplished while here at Hillsdale. Best wishes in the next chapter of your lives. A special shout out to all the seniors on the girls' soccer team, and a very special shout out to all the Night Move seniors. Go Knights.
Hi, seniors. I just wanted to send you guys a quick goodbye message. You guys have had a great 4 years, hopefully. I'm going to miss you guys as your class advisor. I've gotten to be there with you guys for a lot of the events along the way. Freshman year movie night, junior year doing winter formal, hall decoratings, back to back to back. Powder Puff Champions, getting to be on the sidelines with you guys. We had been planning prom before this all started. I'm going to miss you guys. You're a great class, and best of luck in the future. To my advisory, you guys are probably the best advisory, you know, ever. We won pretty much every event in Kyoto. Always had a good time. Just good parties with donuts and all kinds of other treats, ice creams that you kids would bring in, things like that. So I'm going to really miss all you guys. Hope everyone can, you know, stop by at some point in the future just to say goodbye face to face and enjoy your summer and good luck in the future.
Hi, seniors. Goodbye from the main office. Goodbye from the Kyoto hallway. Goodbye from the Florence hallway. Goodbye from the Marrakesh hallway. Goodbye from the parking lot. Remember, Hillsdale is a closed campus and no outside food is allowed on the campus. Goodbye from the great courtyard. Aren't those trees great? Goodbye from the auditorium for all of those who got to perform here. Bye from the gym. CCS champions. I hope some of these places mean as much to you as they do to me. I hope that you look back at certain places on this campus with great fondness. Places where you got to hang out with your friends or with your teachers, places that helped you become the person you are today. We know that you won't be back here in the same way that you were. We know that you lost a lot this spring, but I can guarantee you, class of 2020 will never be forgotten. We wish you all the best. Hope to see you soon.
Congratulations, everybody. And this has been a weird year, but you'll be stronger for it. You know, one thing I always say at the end of, on Fridays, if you're in my class, is have a good weekend. Don't do anything dumb. I will say the same thing to you guys. Have a good rest of your young adult career. Don't do anything dumb. But if you're going to do something dumb, which, you know, let's admit it, you probably will. Make sure you do something dumb around people you like and people that love you. Because then if it's really dumb, you have people there to support you. Okay? So I'll miss all you guys. Have a good time and come back and see me. All right. Take it easy.
Hello, seniors. Congratulations on finishing 12 years of school. What a momentous occasion this is. I'm super sorry that senior year ended up like this for you. I'm super devastated that I didn't get to say goodbye to you or congratulate you in person, but I know you're off to doing amazing things. You have a brilliant future ahead of you. Come back and say hi and tell me all of the amazing things that you're doing. Congratulations, good luck, and I'll see you soon.
Hello, class of 2020. I'm sorry we can't be together in person to celebrate, but I want to let you know that I'm thinking about you and wishing you all the best as you begin on the incredible journey ahead of you. In the words of Tina Fey, do your thing and don't care if they like it. Congratulations, you've earned it. All the best.
Hey, class of 2020, Miss Lauderdale here. Congratulations on 4 years of hard work, accomplishments, and loads of fun. I know this isn't exactly how you saw your year ending, but I hope when you look back at high school, you think about all the fond, warm, and loving memories that you have as a Hillsdale Knight. A special shout out to my advisory. I can't imagine this year without you all. I couldn't imagine taking over a better advisory mid-loop. You took me in as part of your own family, and I love and adore each and every one of you. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you amazing human beings. I've had such a blast being your teacher and your advisor this year. A special shout out to my 8 soccer seniors who are graduating this year. We could not have had a better season without you, and I'm gonna miss you so dearly. Congratulations, class of 2020. You deserve the world, and the future is in your hands.
Adios a todos los seniors de Hillsdale High School. Felicidades. Les deseo muy buena suerte en su futuro, y gracias por ser buenos estudiantes durante todos los años, y les deseo mucho éxito en su futuro. Adios.
Hi, seniors. I trust that you know how much I care about each and every one of you that I was lucky enough to cross paths with in your time at Hillsdale. I'm thinking of you guys. And normally I'd say something like, I wish you the best, but we can't guarantee that the best is gonna happen in these unprecedented times. So instead, I wish you the strength to endure each of the challenges that will come. And I wish you the ability to make peace with the things you can't control. I love you guys. I'm so proud of you. I'm excited for you and your future. It will be limitless after you overcome something as big as this. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hillsdale Class of 2020, this is Mr. Quigley, PE teacher and baseball coach, congratulating you on all you've accomplished during your years at Hillsdale High School, whether in the classroom, at the athletic venues, on stage, or in the community. Best wishes as you move on to the next chapter of your life.
Hello, seniors. Congratulations from Ms. Rain and the Art of Video. I have truly enjoyed watching all of your creative camera work, interesting videos, and I wish you all the luck in the future. Take care. Bye.
Hey seniors, this is your Kyoto 10 team here, and I was thinking back on one of my favorite memories with you guys, which was when our bus caught on fire on our 10th grade field trip, and we had to evacuate onto the 101, and the cops had to flag down an empty SamTrans bus so that we could go bowling. And so that was our first of many adventures together, and I know you guys are kind of going through a weird adventure right now, not getting to celebrate in person, but we love you all so much. We're really proud of you, and we can't wait to have a Kyoto reunion and celebrate in person once this is all over.
Thank you to seniors. Definitely miss all of you. This would be normally the time of year we'd be checking in at lunches, hanging out one last time before you guys are all on your way to new and exciting places. So just a remote goodbye. Miss you. A lot of good memories. An amazing advisory group that I'll miss, and an amazing group in general.
Hey seniors, how's it going? You guys were my very first full two-year loop, which was a really exciting for me. And one of the great things about having a loop and advisory that you travel with for 2 years is that you get to really know the people that you're teaching, and then you get to see them grow and graduate. And because of this situation that got stolen from us. But I really hope you guys check back in with me, and I wish you all the best of luck.
I love the humans. You were also my first loop. And that's important because I think from now on, any group of students I have, you're gonna be my comparison point. They're gonna remind me of you. And I couldn't have asked for a livelier, goofier group of students to start with. You guys kept me on my toes. I was never, ever bored. And I'm gonna miss you a lot, but I'm also really excited to see all the wonderful things you're going to go out into the world to do. So don't be strangers. We love to hear how you're doing. And we love you.
Hillsdale High School, class of 2020. Mr. Stevenson here in the Hillsdale Main Gym. Just wanted to take a moment to wish you all the best of luck. We know this has been a difficult year. I also want to thank you. When people ask about Hillsdale High School, whether it's alums or community members, I often talk about the character of our students at Hillsdale, in particular the senior class who's accomplished so many great things over your 4 years. You should be proud of the class of 2020. I really would like to thank Hillsdale student leadership, the culture that you help bring to Hillsdale, the school spirit that we have is second to none, and we know it's a lot of time and effort on your part, but I hope you know what an integral part of our school's success is. It's Hillsdale student leadership. I'd like to thank all of our senior student athletes. The way you represent Hillsdale athletics is fantastic. We are proud of you. And then lastly, I'd really like to give a shout out to the Noisy Knights. The Noisy Knights have become the best six-man club in the county, and your energy at our sporting events is what makes it so special for our student athletes and our community. So as you move forward, I just also want to remind the class of 2020 that Hillsdale is your home. And as you get older, you will appreciate even more Hillsdale, and we hope you come back and share all of your future successes. Best of luck, class of 2020.
Hillsdale seniors, class of 2020, congratulations. You are smart, you are resilient, you are strong, you are hilarious. We have loved getting to know you, watch you grow, and guide you these past 4 years. We are so very, very proud of you for everything that you've accomplished, not just your courses, but the ways that you've grown, you've learned, that you've supported each other and your families, the decisions that you've made for your future. We know that we are graduating you and sending you into a more uncertain world, but that also gives you agency to help shape and create it. And I know that you will do well with that. So while we wish that we got to wish you a congratulations in person in a more traditional format, we are behind you, we are thinking of you, and we are so very proud
that you will be joining our Hillsdale alumni. We want to stay in touch. We want to hear about what you're doing. So take a minute to be proud of yourselves and to celebrate. We are celebrating along with you.
Class of 2020. I hope you're all doing well, staying safe and healthy, and practicing social distancing. I want to tell you all that I'm very proud of all the accomplishments that you have overcome. You are very strong. I wish we could be together for one last time to say our goodbyes. The class of 2020 is definitely the strongest class that will go down in history. I wish nothing but the best for all of you. And one last thing, once a night, always a night.
Hi, class of 2020. We're your wellness counselors. I'm Miss Sarah.
And I'm Miss Alexis.
And I'm Seth. The class of 2020 is no stranger to some particularly difficult ups and downs, but through it all, we've been touched and impressed by your class's support of one another.
We know that it's hard that we can't be together in person to celebrate this transition and milestone, but we hope that you hold on to all the positive memories, friendships, and accomplishments that you have had during your time at Hillsdale.
We want to remind you that you are resilient and able to turn difficult situations into opportunities for growth and community.
Congratulations, class 2020.
We are excited
for your future.
So this is not a goodbye video because I don't believe in goodbyes. I can't say goodbye right now. This is a see you soon video. This is an I love you video, and this is a I'm so proud of you video. I have gotten the huge honor to work with and get to know seniors in drama and in video production, and many seniors in the dance department as well. And I can say with all honesty that all of you are so tremendously amazing, and all of you have worked so hard to get to this point in your art form, in high school, ready to graduate. And I want you to know you will be so missed. And you have left your mark on our school. You've left a legacy behind, and you will never be forgotten. To all the seniors I never got a chance to meet, thank you for all that you have dedicated to our school, for the hard work you contributed to our community. And to all of you, you'll always have a home back at Hillsdale with all of us. As we say in our house, it's not goodbye, it's good night. So good night, or see you soon, and best of luck to all of you. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Hey, class of 2020, this is about my 700th time of trying to tape this video, so whatever happens here, happens here. I have no more time. This is not a goodbye video. It is a, I will see you when you come back to visit. We'll hear from you when you send me a message. I will talk to you when we FaceTime or reunion Zoom if we can. But it is just a thank you, a huge thank you, for an amazing 4 years. This class has been a super special class for me. For so many different reasons that I could get into, but then you'll all just watch me cry. I'm not super cute when I cry. So I'm going to try and keep this short and happy. It has been a wonderful 4 years, and I thank you all for your hard work, leadership kids, working all the time for other people, and just making a difference in the world, being amazing, coming in the 27th hour to make changes, never giving up, smiling, loving your school, staying strong. To your dancers, my dancers who didn't get their final bow, although that crushes me, I know that you will all be somewhere continuing with this amazing skill that you have and bringing happiness to other people and not just selfishly our Hillsdale community. And I will be in every seat that you invite me to come and watch to support you, like when you were here. You guys are definitely a dream team. As a teacher, I can't even put words to how amazing my time with you guys has been and how much you have taught me. To the boys, to the football players, to the crew, the spike ball crew, to those of you who spend numerous hours in the dance room, both dancing and playing foursquare and sitting in my office, and I will miss your faces. I will miss raising my voice at times, but just the comfort that you felt in that space and how comfortable I was with you guys being around and how much that put a smile on my face on days that maybe weren't smiley face days. To the football team who spent half of your time eating dinner at my house, I will miss. I will miss making pasta for that many people. I will miss how just amazing a group of boys you are. Where's Perotti when you need him? He cries more than me. And to number 51, I will always be your number one fan. To the kids in drama who I got to work with, and had the pleasure and honor to be part of that, and for everybody in the senior class who I'm fortunate enough to get to meet, the most of you through activities, Powder Puff, all that great stuff. You guys truly have been an amazing class, and I know that the world is just waiting for you to go out there and leave your mark and be amazing. So even in all this time of you know, uncertainty and all these things that we keep talking about, you guys are strong, and you will find your place in this world right now, I have no doubt. Just know that we love you, I love you. My door will always be open for all of you to come back and visit. I welcome you to do that. I wish you all the happiness in the world, and I hope that you'll keep all these memories with you, and look back on Hillsdale as a time that you enjoyed, because I know we enjoyed it, having you there with us. So, again, I wish you all the luck of the world. I love you all, and remember, once a night, always a night. We'll see you back on campus soon. Bye.